We're not going to dwell on this because it's too much a part of a sad past. But you said that you learned of Michael's death while you were filming in Atlanta for Tyler Perry's other movie, Why Did I Get Married 2? You said you focused on work, and work helped you through grief. How?
Actually, they were already shooting. I hadn't started shooting just yet, but I was supposed to start in a few days. And I was at home in New York when I learned of my brother's passing.
How'd you learn?
I got a call, and there was something on TV, on CNN.
You never get through that.
No.
Were you ever bullied?
No.
Do you understand why people bully?
I think it really says more about themselves, how they feel about themselves. There's something about themselves, I feel, that doesn't set right. Something whether they hate, they dislike, something that may be going on, issues at home with their parents. Who knows what it is? But it's something going on inside of them, and I think that's them lashing out.
One can only think it must be terrible to have a gay be gay and hold it in, be afraid.
Not be able to be true you.
Yeah.
No, really. To be proud of who you are, everyone should be. You should never hide your true self.
But it comes from teaching, doesn't it? We're taught to hate.
Yes, we're not born that way. And that's so unfortunate that adults teach us to hate. It's sad.
That's the Trevor Project, right?
Yes, the Trevor Project.
Give me the cell phone, the number.
It's 866-4-U-TREVOR. 24-hour hotline. There will always be someone for you to talk to.
You're being bullied, or?
Yes. Someone to just open up and tell just everything you can pour out to.
By the way, if you're a bully, or have those tendencies, you can call, too.
Yes,
they'll
of course.
They'll try to help you in every way.
Of course.